Hey guys, today we're going to talk about the Detective Pikachu trailer that hit last week. Of course, I cannot do live reactions because that takes a very fast pace that I cannot do, to be honest. And you have to compete with a lot of other people doing reactions. And I think a reaction is just too simple to do, so I'm not going to do that. But I'm going to talk about this world, this Pokemon phenomenon, that I think it's so huge that it's getting its first live action movie. I think that's just surprising. I remember being almost 20 years ago, just after school, in front of the TV, watching the first episodes of this anime. And I remember going to my grandmother's house, and she would have like a US Cartoon Network, because she had like weird cable, but she had that channel, and they had new episodes that hadn't come here. So I was like, oh my god, I didn't understand everything because my English wasn't too good at the time. But I remember just watching the episodes and being all amazed with the Pokemon League episodes and all of that. So that was really, really amazing. I bought many of the games, not all the games, but many of the games. And I was thinking of buying a Switch only to play the new Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee games. I'm not going to do that because I don't really have that much money, to be honest. I mean, I could buy it, but only to buy one game, it's kind of silly, to be honest, so I'm not going to do that. But if another game in the future comes out for, let's say, a handheld device, maybe I will buy it. But of course, I'm playing Pokemon Go, I'm trying to evolve all the things that I can evolve. I just realized that there are new evolutions and new Pokemon that you can get, so I'm very excited about that. And of course, when I saw this trailer, it's just beautiful. I think they just hit the right note with the animation of the characters, because if you did it in a hyper realistic way, it wouldn't look too good, to be honest. It would look kind of meh. But what they did with Pikachu, that it looks like a plushie, and all the other Pokemon kind of look like plushies except like the big ones, but they look really interesting and really like you can interact with them and the whole Pokemon world. And it's kind of weird to hear this man say to the young man, say like, oh, you wanted to be a Pokemon trainer but you just couldn't. It has like a new notes on what a Pokemon trainer is and what that world really is like. You would think that every single young person in that world would of course go and be a Pokemon trainer, because the anime just makes it look that easy, but apparently it's just not. And of course, if it was real, it wouldn't be that easy. So I think that's an interesting take. And of course, he's a policeman and his father was a policeman, and they are like weird cases in this world, of course, and criminals and violence and drama. And the trailer wasn't really specific about this or explicit, but you know, there's a kind of an adult kind of thing, an adult vibe in all of this world. And because of course there are adults in this world, and it is important that, you know, there are things for children and there are things for adults everywhere. So of course they have like these MMA fights but with Pokemon, and they have, you know, this greedy world basically that's not all that good that you could imagine from the anime. So that's really, really interesting. The Pokemon all look amazing. I mean, Jigglypuff with the thing in his hair, and of course Pikachu all plushy. I think the voice of Ryan Reynolds for Pikachu was a right choice, but it's weird to hear him coming out of Pikachu, because you hear Deadpool and he doesn't really have a much range in the voice, so that's kind of distracting. So if you are a really big fan of Deadpool, it will be kind of funny to watch Detective Pikachu. I mean, I like Deadpool, but I'm not the biggest fan of that movie, of those movies, sorry. So to me, it's like the same thing. I like Ryan Reynolds, but you know, he could be a bit better actor, to be honest. He's not the best actor in the world, and let's just leave it at that. But maybe he can do a good voice. And of course, Justice Smith, who is the main human character of this movie, he looks great. I like him kinda in Jurassic World. He was kind of annoying, but I think that was because of the screenplay. So I think that he was going to be really interesting in this movie. So I'm just open to be amazed by all of it. And of course, Nintendo is trying to do new things with his characters in theme parks, in new movies. And you know, we have like this curse of the video game world, that any video game that passes to film, and normally the movie is never really good. And we have many examples, right? Resident Evil, like Assassin's Creed, like Tomb Raider, like, I mean, we have many, many cases, but, and most have been like so-so. So maybe this will be the first one to be really good. Maybe that would be just amazing. I just want to see this movie. I'm going to pay top dollar the first day, just of course. I don't even have to think about it. I'm just so excited about this movie. I love the trailer, and I don't give a fuck, to be honest, if people didn't like it. I just loved it, absolutely loved it. So please tell me what you think about the movie down below, or comment whatever you want. Of course, like this video, share this video on your social networks, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.